He is the famous minister of what is believed to be the fastest growing megachurch in the country. And tonight, televangelist Joel Osteen is in the Triad preaching his message of hope and victory. Margaret Johnson is live outside the Greensboro Coliseum where thousands are expected to hear him speak. Margaret?
Cameron, you're exactly right. Over 16,000 people, in fact, are expected here tonight to hear Joel Osteen. What is it about this man that draws such huge crowds? Well, we found out at a book signing earlier today.
It looks like what you might expect to see from fans waiting for their favorite rock star.
God bless you, Joel.
Thank you.
Some of them coming from far away as Canada, waiting for hours for a book signing with Joel Osteen, often described as the most popular preacher in the country. Some have even compared him to a rock star.
If it's in the name of God, I think all more power to him.
I always feel very humbled by it and just amazed that these people I don't even know that somehow have impacted their lives.
The controversial pastor of the mega Lakewood Church in Houston, Texas is known for his big smile and charisma. His message of hope and prosperity draws big crowds everywhere.
Joel has an awesome message. He has a life-changing message. And for me and my family, he's sown words into our lives that have really helped us.
Every time I've listened to him, it's reaches into my heart. It's always about something going on at that time, and he's always able to bring out the best in people and inspire them.
As popular as he appears, Osteen also has his critics, some of them calling his preaching cotton candy gospel, saying it has no meat. But the millionaire pastor says he doesn't believe preaching hellfire and damnation is what he's called to do.
I see myself, I'm a pastor, I'm more of a teacher, and I think my gifts are to encourage people how to live the Christian life. Even when I hear prosperity, I don't talk about money, I talk about being healthy and having good relationships and things like that. So I just, again, try to focus on what I feel like I'm called to do.
The hugely popular televangelist reaches more than 7 million viewers a week through his national TV show. 25,000 attend his church in Houston.
I think the message is clear, and I think more and more people are being drawn towards that. And it's a peace, it's a message of peace is what it is. And that's what we're all looking for.
A little more about Joel Osteen. He's 45 years old, a college dropout, never went to seminary school. He studied under his father, a respected minister, until his death in about 1999, and Osteen took over his church in Texas. He's written about two books, both selling multi-million dollars in copies. He's also on the speaking circuit, drawing tens of thousands of people almost everywhere he goes, like he is here in Greensboro tonight. Speaks here at 7:30.